Today on the spearfishing portion of Extreme Fishing Adventures, I'm going to cover an item that all divers need to have on them at all times, whether sightseeing diving or spearfishing, and that's a dive knife. There are dozens of different types of dive knives out there with all different purposes, but today I'm going to cover three different types of knives that I personally use. The knife I'm going to talk about first is the knife I use the most while I'm spearfishing, and that's the Cressi Killer. The Killer knife has been around for years, and it's used by most spear fishermen because it's small, easy to handle, and it penetrates really well. I use this knife mainly for one reason, to kill fish after I shoot them. Regardless if it's a larger fish like an amberjack, cobia, kingfish, or grouper, or if it's a smaller fish like a hogfish, snapper, or sheep's head, a lot of times even with a very well-placed shot, the fish doesn't get stoned or die right away. I don't want the fish swimming into me while it's on my stringer, spiking me with its fins, or even biting me, or attracting attention to sharks. So the kill knife is always on my leg while I'm spearfishing. The place you want to stab the fish to kill it is right in the top of the head, slightly behind the eyes, but between them. You want to hit the brain. The next knife I have here is the Cressi Super Totem. This is one of the most commonly used knives by divers because it's a great all-around knife. This knife you can use to kill fish, but the main purpose for it is for cutting. The Super Totem is an inexpensive, average-sized knife that has a straight-edge side, great for cutting fishing lines, small rope, and other things that you may get tangled in while diving. And it also has a serrated side that's very sharp, much sharper than most serrated knives, and it's great for cutting thicker rope. This monster knife is the Cressi Orca, or like I call it, the Rambo knife. This legendary product has been around for years and has even become a sought-after collector's item. The Orca is considerably heavy and large. It's a perfect work tool, which this knife was actually designed to be. I personally use this knife for gutting fish like tuna and amberjack that need to be gutted immediately after catching or spearfishing them. The blade is forged from steel with a smooth edge on one side and a partly serrated on the other. The serrated side has a line cutter by the handle that's perfect for fishermen. The anatomical non-slip handle is made from a soft grip material for a comfortable grip, and it comes with an anatomical molding for the fingers to fit into. On the back butt of the knife, there's a chrome padded knob that can be used as a mallet, and the front of the handle ends with a stainless steel hilt to protect the fingers. The sheath of this knife, like the other two knives, is made from plastic, and it can be placed on your belt or attached to your leg by the straps that it comes with. And hopefully with me covering these three types of knives, it will make it a little easier for you to choose the knife that best fits your needs.